Lateral active, informal lateral active. Informal lateral active means here to lateral active to your friend or to your family member. That is called informal lateral. Now in informal lateral, first of all you have to write your address and then move one line and then write your date and then again move one line and then write dear whatever your friend name is there. Then greeting paragraph, public paragraph, that means in a short, and then body content title, you have to write, that should be also not so much big. Then in the hand, you have to enclose your letter, and then enclosing a part of your loving friend. Leave after completing the body content of the letters, leave one line and then write your loving friend and then write XYZ means your name. Understood? So let's start with your letter writing. Today we are going to write a letter to your friend for asking him about today's homework in the school.
Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.